Big data and AI are just starting to be used in education. They have traditionally been used in other fields, but not education. There is so much data stored that we don't use, and there is so much we can learn and actually make informed, evidence-based decisions. We could provide personalized learning, contextualized learning, and allow for more flexibility for both teachers and learners.